So, you love spheres. Not a problem. Spherize lets you turn any mesh into a ball. If you drag click to the left, it will try and make the corners of your mesh into a circle. If you drag click out, it'll try and make the body of your mesh into a circle. But if you hold shift and drag out, it'll do both at the same time. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.